as of last night, 277 out of a total of 497 ICBM crew have taken the test. That equates to just over 55% of the force. 96% of them passed. There were a total of 11 failures. This pass-fail rate is in line with historical averages. For those 11 who failed, they'll be retrained and returned to duty following a second retest. 186 are still scheduled to complete their test by the end of business today, so we don't have the results from today's testing. And those remaining 34 that were implicated in this investigation into the cheating are on leave or temporary duty, and they'll be tested on their return.